Hi everyone, welcome back to another video from Crypto Basics. In this tutorial, we will be learning how to buy cryptocurrency on Coinbase with PayPal. First of all, you'll need to go ahead and link your PayPal to Coinbase. Before beginning, remember that buying crypto with PayPal on Coinbase is not available in all the countries. You can check the Coinbase's updates for availability in your region. So, go ahead and launch open your Coinbase app and make sure that you're signed into your account. From the main homepage of Coinbase, go to the top left corner and tap on the waffle menu. Tap on your profile and settings button at the top and tap on add a payment method. Now on the add a payment method page, if it is available in your country, you will be able to see PayPal as a payment method. Simply tap on PayPal and then sign into your PayPal account. And that way you will be able to link your PayPal to Coinbase. If it is available in your country, you can simply add PayPal as a payment method. After you are done with it, choose a cryptocurrency you want to buy from Coinbase. To do so, go to the top left corner and tap on the waffle menu and tap on buy in the pop-up. After you select buy, go ahead and choose any cryptocurrency you want to buy on Coinbase, and while going through the purchase process, while selecting the payment method, choose PayPal from the payment section. And that way you will be able to buy a cryptocurrency on Coinbase using PayPal. If the video was helpful to you, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next video. Thank you for watching.